Anthony because he helps me find things I can't find. I chose Stephen because my dad's confirmation name was Christopher.
What name did you choose for confirmation and why?
I chose St. Elizabeth because it's close to my sponsor name, St. John.
I chose Marie and it's my mom's middle name.
My confirmation name is Thomas and I picked it because my grandpa has, that's my grandpa's name.
Christine because it's my mom's name and she passed away 13 years ago.
I chose the name St. Monica and I chose her name because it's very unique and different.
I chose St. Clair of the city for my confirmation because that's what my mother chose and I can know.
I chose the name Catherine because it was my godmother's name.
I chose Megan because my brother's name is Micah and I also like the name Tyler.
I chose the same name as Tyler because that name is unique and I like that
name. My godfather's name is Xavier and I really like that name so I just choose it. I chose it.
I chose Rose because my mom's name and my middle name.
Did you choose for confirmation and why?
I chose Nicholas because I was going to be named Nicholas, but my grandma's Jewish and that was such a Catholic thing, so I couldn't get it.
Okay, thank you.
I chose St. Sebastian because my uncle used to tell me stories about him.
Okay.
I chose St. Anne because she's the mother of Mary.
I chose Nicholas because it's the name of my uncle.